Now to the court, and a huge day of high school basketball all over the state. All of Missoula's Class AA teams tip off in Billings tonight. Meanwhile, at UM, the Northwest and Southwest State Conference square off in 12 games. Let's start with the defending state champion Columbia Falls girls. They lost a ton of talent to graduation, but the Wildcats proved they are still a threat versus Dillon. Great passing here ends with Trista Cohen finding Hannah Gedleman, who finishes through the contact and one, and it's 15-5 Wildcats quickly in the first quarter. Then Danny Douglas makes a steal here, saves it to Gedleman. She races up the court and finds Riley Kerr for the layup. Columbia Falls races away from Dillon. Look out for the Wildcats again, 62-40. The Ronan girls have dominated the Western B in the last few years, but the Maidens move up to Class A this year, taking on Jordan Haskett's Stevensville Yellow Jackets. Early second quarter, Megan Pendergast here is going to bury the three-pointer, and Stevi takes a 14-13 lead. But then Ronan starts running. Michaela McCray, great behind-the-back dribble there, and a great pass ahead to Tina Ulatoa for the layup. Ronan holds the lead through the second half. They beat the Yellow Jackets 56-45.